Hi and welcome. Today I will show you how to change the clip speed or video speed in your Camtasia Studio. To do that, you need to import some video. I imported this video of man measuring this wood and cutting it. So we just want to, for example, fast forward this cutting process. To do that, go to right click and change the clip speed. If you change this clip speed to 200%, for example, to be double the speed, and click OK, we changed the whole video. So what if I just want to change the speed of only of this jigsaw? Position yourself somewhere over here and go to split this clip, and now we have two clips. If I click only the second part and click clip speed, we can see that we can arrange for us to be, for example, 300% speed. And you can see the change of clip duration. The previous duration was 6 seconds, and the now duration is 3 seconds. If I hit play, let's just move this a bit, hit play, you can see that our cutting process is much, much more faster, but Camtasia recording cannot record and render and editing everything in the same time. So if you don't see the speed process, that means that your computer is maybe slow, or there are too many programs running in the background and so on. Don't worry, in an expert process everything will be just fine. One thing only to remember, don't forget this. If I, for example, click this one and paste this one over here, and you can see that we now have three tracks. And if I click this middle one and click clip speed and change it to the 50% and click OK, you will get this error. This error occurs because, I just click OK, because this clip doesn't have much room to extend, you know. If I move this to fix this, just move this over here, right click over here, click clip speed, for example 15%, click OK, and now and move this third part over here, and this will be super fine. This will be super, super fine and super easy. And this is it, how you change your clip speed. Don't forget that you can't change the speed to, for example, 20. It says a number between 50 and 400, and this is it. You can replace the audio with silence, but it's up to you. Thank you for watching this. If you want more Camtasia tutorials, you can click this I letter in the upper right corner, and it will pop up some videos so you can check them out. You can subscribe and like, and drop some comments below, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.